Hello, my name is Leo. Welcome to the first 15 minutes of TetraSquares. Alright. Free game that I got. Sure. It's one of them puzzly games. I've gone ahead and set my resolution as low as possible so that the screen's as big as possible. That's why the colors were messed up down around. Don't worry about that. Now, this is an interesting game because it has a whole bunch of songs. And they're all like MIDI versions. I haven't listened to them all, but let's just do them in order. Wow. That's how they actually play this game. That's what I want. Accumulate more points, that helps. The game works as of 8 columns. Should I turn that down actually? Okay. Wonderful. It's not that loud, is it? Probably really is. Yeah. Don't worry about it. The game board consists of 8 columns and 8 rows. Actually, no, you know what? I won't turn that down. So that's just it's a little bit. That's, you know, 10. That's sufficient. Okay. Alright, where was I? The game board consists of 8 columns and 8 rows. Pieces continually appear next block. Pieces continue to appear in the next box, and the player must place the pieces on the game board until the board is too full and the piece cannot fit anywhere. At this point, the game ends. All pieces are made in 4 blocks, and are the standard Tetris pieces. Tetrameters. Pieces can be inserted by right-clicking within the space bar. Oh, this is Metallica. Who sings Nothing Else Matters? Took until listening to the song to figure it out. At the end of each level, the players of the many pegs, as we'll see, go pegs. I know. Okay. Scoring. Who cares about scoring? Because of that, anyway. Alright, so so grays are bitches, and you get a 3x3 of red squares, and then it all disappears. So, I can right click. So this is me deciding where I want to put the thing. Why did I put that there? Wait, I don't know. It's fine, we can save it. Yeah, so I'm picking where I want to put the. So it's like Tetris. Kinda. Yeah. Okay. I get this game. Seems kinda easy. It seems like you shouldn't have done that. I mean 5 pieces left, what are you talking about? Put it there. Put it there. I can do that. Booyah! I'm confused. This game's confusing me a lot. But anyway, I know how to play the game, so I can just. It's just make sets of. This seems really easy. But I think it's gonna get hard, because what's gonna happen is we're going to get. we're gonna get pieces that there's gray pieces, I believe. I read quickly the rule book there, and it looks like the gray pieces make it impossible to actually get the 3x3. This is actually a pretty interesting game. Oh, whoops. Can't do anything with it, can we? Line piece. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a good print of that shit. Okay, there's a gray piece. So that gray piece will stay there for the rest of this level, and we can't get a 3x3 using that gray piece. Okay. So it's just a piece. So let's just work over here then. Just flip that corner. Let's just use this corner over here. Duh. Let's try, asshole. You tried to stump me, but I stumped you back, bitch! Where are we gonna put this? Look at me go, man! This is actually a really fun game. It is. Super fun. Wait, show me the rules just one more time. How do we know when the song finishes? It doesn't just loop, does it? Go back. Oh, that's the end of the game. That's the end of the song. The options of the game is scores made points possible. Yeah, there was gray pieces. At the end of each level, a percentage of the remaining packs turn into gray. Oh! At the end of each level, a percentage of the remaining packs turn into gray packs. Oh! That's important information. So, pieces that stay. Good to know. So we really need to like get rid of, when we start running out of things, we need to try to get as many thingies as we can. Okay, it's good to know. What is this song? I don't know. Well, I've really put myself in a bit of a pickle here. Because I got fucking pieces everywhere. You sure do, dude. What are you doing? You're fucking everything up. Oh, that's pretty perfect what you just did there. Thank you. Oh, shit, that's very lucky. That's not good. No, don't do that. Do this. It's not. I feel like this song should be from the 11 minutes now. It's not really any bells. It really does sound familiar, but it's alright, it's not hitting anything for me. We're running out of opportunities here, so we need to try to get out as many as we can here. Yeah. This is a really bad position to put me in here. Oh god. Oh, this isn't my last piece! Can I get a 3? You can get a 3x3 by putting one here or there. Okay, so how many of those are going to start? Only one. Okay. I mean, it's not, still not that tough, but yeah. Stay away from that gray piece, will you? So the gray piece will probably move over to here. If you do that, if you just like stick to the two corners. Yeah, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Line pace! Fuck off. Line pace can go with that, I guess. Alright. Whoa! We need to try to stay here. Let's try to get rid of. Yeah, this song really does sound familiar. It's just not doing it. Oh, it's playing something. Dream On! Damn. Oh, that's hilarious. You got little chiptune versions of all the songs. Well, the MIDI versions. So I assume they're not going to get flagged, because they're MIDI. You never know, right? Oh man, I need an LP! I'm never going to get that LP. Fuck me. That's really bad luck. Oh my god! Oh! It doesn't mean anything, because that wasn't the last piece, but... Holy shit, that was lucky. Is it sad that I know this song mostly because of Dead or Alive? Not really, because, I mean, they really shoved that song down our throats in that game. I'm talking about, Ultimate. No, it's too late, too fast. I don't know the song. I don't actually know the song, sorry. Do I can do that? Yeah! This is an interesting take on Tetris, actually. I like it. Oh shit, whoops. Oh, I did not mean to do that, but I did it. Woo boy, you got 5 pieces left. Shit, they got a lot of fucking things here. Or I can get a bit out during this. Fuck, you got a lot, dude. Oh god. Oh god. they disappear, they do. They only stay for that level, but still, shit. But they don't count towards... No, I don't think they count towards the pieces that turned into, Just gonna sing all the songs. Yeah, sure. That's too late. No, we're not upset, but yeah. Right, the memory goes... What am I doing with this? I think you've really fucked yourself over here. Oh god, what have you done? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm beached. I'm beached this. Dude, just super beached. I'm heaps beached, bro. So beached. I don't... Oh, fuck. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, I'm done. What was that? What the hell's this? Oh my god! ICQ! Holy shit. Holy shit. Fucking ICQ! Hang on, I gotta change my... resolution. That is unbelievable. Oh my goodness. Fucking ICQ or an email address, which is a fucking university email address, I guess. University of Michigan. Which almost assuredly doesn't exist anymore. That's funny. What songs are there? Star Wars Billy? What's Stairway to Heaven? Freebird? Is Freebird in here? No. Rollercoaster of Love. Is that what I think it is? Rollercoaster of Love. Yeah. Alright, well, that was to be the first 15 minutes of TetraSquares. If you want to see more, let me know. But for now, my name is Leo, and I will see you next time.